It was a sad day for the Bollywood industry when Om Puri passed away. The veteran actor died on the morning of 6 January 2017. It was said that he had suffered from a cardiac arrest. But now, we hear that it might be something else. After the postmortem, the doctors have found out that there were signs of a wound on the left side of the actor's head. As it doesn't give the clear reason for his demise, it has now been registered as an accidental death. The police who received these reports told the media that they don't suspect any foul play, but since there is no clear medical reason, statements will be recorded. They have already spoken to Om Puri's driver and servant and will talk to the entire family after they come back from the Asthi Visarjan at Nasik. Looks like the unfortunate incident is still not behind the Puri family. For more Bollywood updates, subscribe now to youtube.com/biscuittv.